Good evening, everyone. A national civil rights group is accusing the Anchorage jail of not supplying Muslim inmates with enough food during the holy month of Ramadan.
As Channel 2's Cameron McIntosh tells us, the Council on American Islamic Relations has filed a lawsuit against Department of Corrections officials, including the commissioner.
Fasting during the month of Ramadan requires Muslims to eat only after dusk and before dawn. But a recent lawsuit alleges that Muslim inmates here at the ACC aren't being given enough food during those hours as they break their daily fast.
It's been about a week since Ramadan started, and an Islamic advocacy group in D.C. says the Muslim inmates at the Anchorage jail are struggling.
They're reporting headaches and dizziness and strong hunger pangs and some of the initial signs of malnutrition and potentially starvation.
The Department of Corrections says Muslim inmates are each given 2 bag meals every night to eat in their cells, so they're able to break fast after dusk. But a federal lawsuit filed Tuesday alleges those meals are far too small. Sometimes as little as 500 calories. And then there's this.
Repeatedly, the sandwiches they've been provided contain pork bologna, which is forbidden for Muslims to eat. So if they can't even eat the sandwiches that are included in these bags, then the total calories are just a couple of cookies and not much else.
The Department of Corrections said it couldn't comment on ongoing litigation, but issued the following statement. Quote, to the best of our ability, in accordance with Islamic law, we are providing our Muslim residents the opportunity to succeed during Ramadan by being able to abstain totally from food and drink between dawn and dusk. Meanwhile, CAIR's lawsuit currently names 2 ACC inmates as plaintiffs, but alleges that Muslim inmates at other Alaska prisons are not getting enough food as well.
So there are allegations in the lawsuit that this needs to change the policy for all Muslims in all Alaska prisons, not just the 2 were named.
And in addition to the lawsuit, the organization has also filed an emergency motion, asking the court to look into the matter immediately.
CAIR's lawsuit was filed in federal court here in Anchorage on Tuesday. The organization says it's hoping to have a hearing in the next few days. In Anchorage, I'm Cameron McIntosh.